There's something on this year's election ballot that may not be so well known. It's called Measure D. It's a tax levy that could increase the Dubuque County Extension Office's budget by a significant amount. Extension Office Director Larry Trunnell says the confusion of words on the ballot serve as a hurdle when trying to pass the measure.
People think that they should vote no in order to support us, and other people are thinking that they should vote yes to try to vote against this.
So Trunnell says if you support the levy, vote yes. This is the fourth time Dubuque has voted on the measure.
We've actually got the largest 4-H program in the state of Iowa, and so it's quite ironic that we're only one of six counties that has not been able to pass.